زين نكمل وياكم ان شاء الله. يونت 3 لكتشر 3 صف ثالث، هندسة المياه والمنشآت الهيدروليكية مادة اللغة الانجليزية ان شاء الله. ايضا هناك كم سلايد، تقريبا 11 سلايد في هاي المحاضرة، مو كلش صعبة، مواضيع اغلبكم مر عليكم بالسابق. اول موضوع عندنا هذا السلايد الثاني اللي هو سمبل باست، المضارع او سوري زمن الماضي البسيط. إذن استخدامات الزمن الماضي البسيط، استخدم when we have actions finished in the past، أي action انتهى بزمن الماضي نستخدم زمن الماضي البسيط. مثال عليها I visited Berlin last week، زرت برلين الأسبوع الماضي. لاحظ expression خاص مثل yesterday، last week، last year، last month، last day، last month إلى آخره. اثنين استخداماته series of completed actions in the past، إذا كان عندي مجموعة من الفعاليات اللي انتهت من الزمن الماضي. For example نقول مجموعة من الفعاليات First I got up, then I had breakfast. Then two events in the past. First I got up, then I had breakfast. ثلاثة together with the past progressive continuous, the simple past interrupted an action which was in progress in the past. For example, they were playing cards. They were playing cards when the telephone rang. لاحظ عندما تكون عندي حدثين بالماضي. لكن the simple past interrupted an action which was in progress. إذن هم كانوا يلعبون الكاردز ولكن عندما رن الهاتف. They were playing cards. إذن هذا عندنا past progressive تم إعاقته interrupted by رن التليفون. When the telephone rang. طبعا rang هي past ما ring. So we have first action which is past progressive were playing on second action which is simple past. Which is wrong. Also, we have some signal words that are commonly used with the simple past, like yesterday, last week, a month ago, and 2010 form. إلى آخره. Number three, the form. شلون يتشكل simple past من اسمه. We just need regular verb with infinitive with ed or irregular verb with second table, which where or we have irregular. Verbs, you know, like ring. Ring, we don't add ed. We make it run. Like run, run. Some of the verbs, they stay the same or they are irregular verbs. Let's check some examples here. Affirmative sentences in simple past plus regular verbs. We have the long form and contracted form. Now we are used to this contracted form. Sometimes we can contract it, sometimes we cannot contract it forms. When I say I cleaned my room, simple past. You cleaned your room or he cleaned his room. We cannot make any contracted form from these sentences. Also, another sentences using irregular verbs. So clean, it's a regular verb. Now let's take this verb which is go in the past which is went. So irregular verb. So I said we can say I went home, you went home. And he went home. Now let's check these. What about the negative sentences in the simple past? Do not negate a main verb in English. Do not always use the auxiliary did. إذن ما يجوز من عندنا أن ننفي الفعل الرئيسي باللغة الإنجليزية ونحتاج أن نستخدم وياه auxiliary verb like did in the simple past of to do. And the infinitive of the verb of the negation. There is no difference between regular and irregular verbs in negative sentences. Let's check these examples. I did not clean the room. So, لاحظ, clean, we did nothing for the clean. And we use another auxiliary verb and not to make it negative. Did you clean your room? No. Yes, I did. Or you can say, I didn't. I did not clean the room. The contracted form here we can't do contracted form not we نحذف ال o ونضيف comma سيصير I didn't I did not clean the room سيصير I didn't clean the room you did not clean the room you didn't clean the room he did not clean the room he didn't clean the room also can we make a question simple past yes of course we need to use the auxiliary verb did and the infinitive of the verb إذا المصدر الفعل المصدر بدون أي إضافات مع استخدام كلمة did. ما نستخدم الفعل اللي لاحظ هنا ما نستخدم الفعل في حالة الماضي، نستخدم الفعل المصدر ولكن نستخدم معه did. So إذا تسوي question I will use did. Did I play football؟ طبعا ما لام تستفهم. I can there is no contractive form for this examples. Did you play football? Did he play football? Now عندنا موضوع اللي هو past progressive، زمن زمن الماضي المستمر. وين استخدامه؟ actions were in progress at a special time in the past. يعني نستخدم في حال عندنا فعاليات هي مستمرة في وقت ماضي في زمن في وقت معين في زمن الماضي. For example, Peter was reading a book yesterday evening. إذا بيتر كان يقرأ في كتاب معين مساء في الليلة السابقة. أيضا وين يتم استخدامه؟ 1.2 Two actions were happening at the same time. The actions do not influence each other. إذا من تكون عندي حدثين يحدثون بنفس الوقت في زمن معين، والحدثين ما يأثرون على بعضهم. For example, Anna was writing a letter while Steve was reading the New York Times. إذا we have two actions happening at the same time in the past. إذا Anna was writing was were، طبعا رح نجي على الفورمات ببساطة. ال past progressive هو was and were or were plus verb ing. And then we have these two actions. Anna was writing a letter while Steve was reading the New York Times. Three together with the simple past. أيضا يجي مع المضارع البسيط. While we were sitting at the breakfast table, the telephone rang. هذا اللي قلنا عليه قبل شوية. إذا عندنا حدثين بزمن الماضي، واحد من عندهم مستمر والثاني ماضي بسيط. أيضا when we have repeated actions irritating the speaker, when we have أحداث متكررة تجي معها بعض الاكسبريشن مثل always, constantly, forever. Like I can say for example, Andrew was always coming late. Andrew was always coming late. إذن هذا ماضي مستمر. Signal words for example while or when نقدر نستخدمها. الفورم ببساطة هي to be اللي هو verb to be plus was was. قلنا الفورم كلش بسيط، هو was were plus الverb مالتنا مصدر زائد مضاف له ing. was were plus verb plus ing. هاي قاعدة الماضي. خلينا ناخذ بعض الأمثلة الموضحة بسلايد 6 عن الانفيرماتيف والنيجاتيف سنتنسز، يعني الجمل المثبتة والجمل المنفية. Let's check this example. I was playing football. It was and the subject was were verb ing. You were playing football. Was were verb ing. طبعا you تأخذ were. He تأخذ was. He was playing football. Negative نفس الفكرة، بس راح أضيف not للجملة مالتي حتى نسويها بجملة النفي. إذن بالنفي was were plus not plus verb ing. I wasn't playing football. I was not playing football. هذا long form والcontracted form يصير I wasn't playing football. You were not playing football. You weren't playing football. He was not playing football. He wasn't playing football. As you can see, it's very easy to understand. Okay, let's check this simple exercise. Complete the sentence with the past simple or past continuous form of the verb. So you need to take care to choose the correct form of the verbs given here. Do, get, meet, play, sleep, watch. Let's solve them together. I rang Jim at midday, but he, and then أنا دقيت على جيم منتصف النهار، but he was شنو؟ كان نايم. إذن ماضي بسيط يراد لماضي مستمر زمن الماضي ويا. إذن I rang Jim at midday, but he was sleeping. إذن أحتاج الماضي المستمر was were plus verb ing, but he was sleeping. Number two, they فراغ married and went to live in Spain. They what? They شنو اللي يرهم الفعل؟ They get married. They get married and went to live in Spain. They got. Then get هي simple present. Then أحتاج أحولها إلى شنو؟ simple past. Then they got married and went to live in Spain. I فراغ my husband while I was studying for my degree. Then I نقول قابلت زوجي وانا لما كنت ادرس للدرجة مالتي. I met my husband while I was studying for my degree. هاي جملة اللي بيها simple past و simple و past progressive بز... at the same time. So I met, meet, sir met. He hurt his hand while he فراغ volleyball. إذن هو أذى إيده عندما كان يلعب كرة طائرة. So he hurt his hand while he was playing football, volleyball. He was playing volleyball. Okay. I TV when I when the phone rang. So I need something here. Well, of course, for TV we use watch. So I was watching TV when the phone rang. أحتاج present progressive or past continuous مع simple past. I was watching TV when the phone rang. Finally, what were you فراغ when the fire alarm went off? And then what were you doing when the fire alarm went off? And then أحتاج just الفعل مالتي أضيف له ing. Let's check this example. Choose the correct answer. The robber arrested was arresting the day after the robbery. And then ببساطة we have three options. I think we are going to, of course, we're going to go with with past progressive. The robber was a. We are going to go with the past was arrested. And then هذا نسميه passive. Past. The robber was arrested the day after the robbery. إذن السارق تم اعتقاله بعد يوم واحد من عملية السرقة. ثانيا, we didn't play football because we have this option, had lost, were losing, or used to lose the ball. إذن we didn't play football because we had lost the ball. إذن we had lost. This is in the, we call it perfect. Past perfect, which is had plus past participle مع الفعل مالتي. What had you done? Did you do last night? The best option here, as you can see, it's in bold. What did you do last night? سويت الليلة الماضية. When I was a child, I used to love, or I was loving, or I had loved birthday parties. Then ببساطة none of the second and third option are working. I was loving, I had loved. No, we can say, we need to say, I used to love birthday parties. Number five, what sport was he playing or was he played or had he played when he broke his arm? إذا مثل ما تشوفون, when he broke his arm, we have simple past, ونحتاج إلى past progressive. إذا was, plus verb ing. What sport was he playing? إذن نحتاج هذا correct answer. My car had repaired, was repaired, or repaired last week. مثل ما تلاحظ هنا جايب my car الأوبجكت بالبداية. إذن هذا مبني للمجهول. إذن نحتاج بالماضي last week. إذن نحتاج was aware plus past participle مع الفعل اللي هو repaired. إذن my car was repaired last week. إذن هذا passive past. موضوع مهم بهذا السلايد هي question tags in English اللي هي عادة نسميها بالعربي الأسئلة الذيلية, وين استخدامها والفورم مالتها وsome examples. Use these question tags frequently used in spoken English when you want someone to agree or disagree. The form for to how to can we create this question tag. The form for positive statement and for negative statement. For positive statement you will say the question tag negative, like for example, you are Tom. إذا تتسوي سؤال ذيلي نقول له aren't you? You are Tom, aren't you? Or in the negative statement, a question tag. And then positive statement, عندنا statement هي positive, في question tag يكون negative. أما تكون عندنا negative statement, في question tag يكون positive. Let's check the first example as I said it earlier. I have positive statement like you are Tom. This is positive. Then a question tag is negative. Aren't you? Then are not you? Aren't you? If I have negative statement, the question tag is positive. And then, for example, he isn't Joe. Is he? He isn't Joe. Is he? And then the شوف الفعل المساعد يكون بالبداية بعدين يجي وراء subject. And then negative statement he isn't Joe is he ايجي سؤال مالتي بصيغة البوزيتيف او عدم النفي او القبول. Let's take some examples with auxiliaries. You have got a car, haven't you? You have got a car. Okay, we have positive statement. We need to put negative question tag. You have got a car, haven't you? Number two, without auxiliary. Now, you know, have is auxiliary verb. Let's take another example without auxiliaries, like don't, doesn't, didn't. For example, they play football on Sunday. On Sundays. They play football on Sundays. إذن أرد أسوي سؤال they. They-ly. إذن أش أحتاج أنا هنا؟ هنا ما عندي auxiliary. أنا أحتاج أضيف don't, doesn't, didn't. شو لازم أقول؟ Don't they? They play football on Sundays. إذن مضارع بسيط. أحتاج أحط ويا they أحط do. Don't they don't to حط الفاعل مالتي اللي هو they. She plays football on Sundays. She plays football on Sundays. إذن مفرد she أحط لها does. Doesn't she أجيب مالتي البرونان doesn't she. She plays football on Sundays. Doesn't she. They played football on Sundays. Played football إذن بالماضي ننتبه فنحط didn't they ببساطة. If the question tags are used to keep a conversation going, you can agree or refuse a sentence with a question tag. When they ask, didn't they? They say, yeah, they did or they didn't. إلى آخره. For example, when you want to affirm the sentence, affirmative sentence, he is from Germany. For example, he is from Germany. Isn't he? You can say, yes, he is or he isn't. When I have negative sentence, He isn't from Germany. Is he? لاحظ نفس الفكرة فوق. When I have affirmative or positive and I have positive statement with negative question tag and negative statement with positive question tag. Usually the possible answer for the isn't he? Yes he is or he isn't. It's yes or no. If you use yes, do not use contracted form. If you use no, contracted forms are possible. Contracted forms يقول عليه he isn't و he is not و is was not. هذا نحذف الكوما ونضيف نحذف ال O ونضيف الكوما. هذا contracted form أو long form. إذا دي أقول لك في حالة القبول ونقول تقول yes do not use contracted form. For example you say yes he is. For example if you want to refuse or you answer if you want to answer with no you can say no he is not or no He isn't, or no, he is not. Okay, that's what the contractions that we can use in the when you use no. That's the question tag. Let's check this exercise. Complete the sentences with the question tags. The solution is as you can see in this slide, but it's not in the correct order. Okay, we're gonna solve it together. The food is very good. All of these sentences, as you can see, they are all positive, so we need negative question tags. The food is very good. And then food is, عندي الفعل الموجود اللي أخليه, isn't. بعدين شو أحتاج؟ أحتاج pronoun للفود, isn't it. هاي رقم واحد. Your brothers are really handsome. إذن aren't, راح أستخدم are وأضيف لها not. Aren't, وbrothers أضيف لها pronoun خاص بها اللي هم they. Aren't they. إذن الثانية. We had an absolutely awful holiday. And then كان عندنا holiday كلش غير سعيدة. Awful. And then had أحتاج هنا بالماضي. Didn't we. هذا الحل مال رقم ثلاثة. Didn't we. رقم أربعة. You work really hard. You عندي بس أحتاج إلى auxiliary verb. فصير don't you. You work really hard. فصير don't you. رقم خمسة he was really rude هو كان كلش غير لبق أو غير مؤدب he was really rude فش أحتاج هنا was موجودة والهي موجودة فخلي wasn't he was really rude wasn't he رقم ستة her parents go traveling quite a lot إذن أبويها أو والدها يذهبون للسفر نوعا ما كثير فش اخلي هنا هير بارنتس، اخلي لازم اخلي ش اخلي هنا ار دونت هير بارنتس جو ترافلين كوايت اور ف دونت دي، هي ترهم في رقم 6 اخر وحده. موضوع مهم ايضا بهذا اليونت اللي هو يحكي على السايلنت ليترز. مثل ما نعرف كثير من حروف باللغه الانجليزيه ما تلفظ، ما اكفد رول معينه بصراحه على براكتس وعلى المعنى مال الكلمه او شلون انت متعلم تقراها. Let's check this exercise called choose the correct answers from these six sentences. Let's check the first one. In which word is the letter G is silent? بهاي بيا كلمة من هالكلمات G هو silent. يعني أنا راح أقرأها وراح تعرف يا هو silent. When I go sign, grow, finger. Then sign, there is no G. Then sign, the first one is sign. In which word is the letter P is silent? P is silent. When I say plumper, psychology, temperature. And then psychology, the P is silent. In which word is the letter B is silent? لاحظ. Climb, cupboard, comfortable. Cupboard, cupboard, climb, climb. And then B هنا silent. In which word is the letter K is silent? K. Spoke, sketch, no. You know, no. There is K, but the K is silent. And this is the rule, when K of come when there is N and comes K before it, the K will not be pronounced. In which word is the letter H is silent? H, hate, honest, hope. Hate, hate, honest, honest, as you can see, there is no H. And then honest. In which word is the letter GH is silent? When I say neighbor, enough, and tough. And then enough, with tough, neighbor, the GH is silent. And that will end lecture 3. For our syllabus.